Hello, Espionage Controls Your Life. And I'm going to explain to you in my videos how you can protect yourself against espionage. But this requires that you do some judicial work. The International Criminal Court plays a very large role in the making and distributing of espionage. And the majority of people on Earth are unaware of it. Over the past years, I have made other videos for like YouTube. And I think now that I have to expand my videos to MySpace, because more people need to learn to protect themselves. I am the first Dutch woman who started a law case against corruption in the Dutch parliament and the Dutch court system inside the International Criminal Court in May 2007. I have a letter of the International Criminal Court that proves that they refuse to work with the Statute of Rome. So the basic treaty that determines how the International Criminal Court must operate is being ignored by all the personnel that works there. And that means that ICC is a lobby and an assassination center. What happens is that politicians can donate money to ICC in exchange for lies, torture and murder. And that's all because they want to spy on people. You will hear from me more. I shall upload my videos under documentary. If you need other information, go to my website desireestokkel.nl. Goodbye.